Well, in this video, we are going to know all about Azure Advertising. This is one of the two concepts very important for the global or international trade. The first of all is absolute advantage, and on the other hand is a comparative advantage. The absolute advantage is an ability for a country to produce goods or service at a lower cost than other countries. This concept was introduced for by Adam Smith in his book and into the natural of causes of the world of nations, commonly known the world of nations. En español, la naturaleza de la riqueza de las naciones, o conocido normalmente como la riqueza de las naciones. No. Yes, Adam Smith is one of the more important economics, classic economics on the world. According to this principle, each country shall manufacture only those products in which it was absolute advantage. Absolute advantage is produced or can be because of all specialization, division of labor, most abundant factor of production or cheaper factor of production. This is, or these are a kind of conditions for that a country could have absolute advantage. It is known that in the time of Adam Smith or Daniel Ricardo, products were not valued for the cost of production, not for market price, but the value of the product is for the hours necessary for the manufacturing. Therefore, a country has absolute advantage over the other when they spend fewer hours of manufacturing this product. Now, we can see a example like this. We have two countries, we have two goods, Spain and Scandinavia, South France and Africa. Spain used 3 hours for manufacturing sausage and 8 hours for manufacturing eggs. And Scandinavia, 5 hours for manufacturing sausage and 6 hours for manufacturing eggs. From the principle of advantage, absolute advantage, Spain specializes in sausage and Scandinavia in apples because each country has an absolute advantage in it. Like you see, Spain has lower hours in sausage from Scandinavia, and Scandinavia lower hours in apples. But we have one problem, an important problem, in the next example. If Spain uses more hours as sausage and apples, in this question, in this situation, Spain would have, we have a problem because don't produce any good or service. In this case, David Ricardo defends the principle of comparative advantage, but that another thing. Now we are going to work about several examples of absolute advantage, and before and after we work through the comparative advantage. Okay.